Olatunji. Ooh, yeah, 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 yeah. Winning like she from Africa. Ooh, yeah, yeah. From Africa. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Mickisha 868. First things first, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Also, hit the notification bell so you're notified when I upload new videos. As you guys can see from the title, this video is on Ola being on the X Factor UK. Yes, Olatunji Yearwood is on the X Factor UK. I'm so proud of him. This is such a great accomplishment. This is an opportunity for soca and calypso music to be taken worldwide. And his performance did not disappoint at all. He was amazing. He had a lot of energy. He had a lot of personality. He was funny. The crowd really loved him. The judges loved him. I'm so proud as a Trinidadian, as a Caribbean woman, to see soca music on such a great grand platform like X Factor UK. This is a huge win for soca music, just for the Caribbean on a whole. Calypso music is a really, really great win for us. And his performance on the X Factor was so amazing, a really, really great performance. It had, even though there was a hiccup in there, he made light of it, made it funny, made it entertaining. It was an amazing performance. So just in case you guys have not seen his performance on the X Factor, I'll leave that video linked at the end of this video, so please stay tuned and check that out. I'll also leave the link for you guys to go ahead and vote for Ola on the X Factor. I would love to see him win the entire competition. So let's keep on backing him. Let's show him that support. Let's vote for him. Share the link with your friends. Have them vote as well. So let's see Ola win this competition. Yesterday on OJO TTRN, he also had an interview on their station. I'll leave that link in the description bar below. And he went into more details of how this opportunity came about for him to be a contestant on the X Factor. And you can just tell Ola is such a humble individual. I've met him before. He's really humble. He's really great with his fans. So I'll leave a link in the description bar below for where you can vote for Ola. This journey is not over. I'd love to see him win this competition. So I'll insert at the end of this video his performance on the X Factor. Ola, I'm so proud of you. Guys, go ahead and vote online for Ola. Let's give him that support. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.
Hello, welcome to the X Factor.
Oh, mate, you're all right.
Hello. Cause you're keeping me up. How are you, everyone?
Who is going to scare us today? Wow.
Wow. It's time to move your body.
Somebody sing wow.
Wow.
Sing wow.
Can I just say, people come on and try to do what you've just done in their first 15 seconds, and normally Wembley looks at them and goes, no, we're not doing that.
Oh.
You're a natural-born entertainer.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Robbie.
What's your name and where you're from?
My name is Ola, and I represent the Caribbean, Trinidad and Tobago.
Nice.
My name is Ola, and I came from the Caribbean, Trinidad and Tobago, to be exact. I definitely love the UK and the London. I got family here. I've been coming here up and down since I was 15 years old. So England is very, very close to me. We come to the X Factor UK to represent calypso music and soca music. That would be a beautiful thing to get soca music worldwide and global and get it out there. And to me, the X Factor is the World Cup of the art forms. If I get a yes today from the judges, it's going to be a party in Trinidad and Tobago. You know what I mean? We're going to lock down the streets. Ta-do!
How long have you been singing?
I've been singing 17 years now.
Yeah.
Calypso music, soca music, dancehall.
So, do you write your own stuff?
I write my own stuff, yeah, definitely.
Well, let's hear you.
No, 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 oh, oh. That's the wrong tune. That's the wrong tune.
That's the wrong tune.
Even your no was awesome just then.
That was the wrong tune.
No, 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 no.
Learn how to do that is a God-given gift. If only I had some of those moves. I really
am jealous.
I've got some of them, but not, you know, listen, they are to the utmost. You absolutely killed it.
Thank you.
Ola, I've not been sat on this panel that long, but that is definitely the most fun I've had sat here. That was amazing, amazing. You know, a lot of people come here and they shy away from this massive, massive moment, but you really, really grabbed it. Thank you for that.
Ola, this is exactly the kind of act I love finding on a show like this.
We're going to vote. Robbie.
Definitely a yes from me. I love you.
I love you too. It's a yes from me.
I love you more.
You are absolutely amazing. It's a yes from me.
Ola, you have 4,500 yeses. Congratulations.
You've got a goodie.
Yeah. He's a superstar.